lots of problems.
And I try to stay out of it, but I think Toronto's...
All right, now we got some serious issues.
They're confused tonight. They're confused.
Frustration boiling over here.
Yeah, we don't want to see this. That looked, I don't know, I got to look at it again. That looked like a Nick Roberts skate.
Maple Leafs players are heading off right now. And Eric Holler coming out to tell the fans to stop throwing beverages onto the ice.
It's frustrating, but this is the way it goes sometimes. It really does. So you've got to, you don't want this. Stop. You got to stop throwing. Yeah.